Hey YouTube, today we're going to do a short video on how to install this door blocker lock. It goes in your door jamb, and then when you want to open it, you pull out, slides it open. A little added security for my garage door here since it's on the side, so let's get going. Alright, we got our piece notched out, door trim's notched out, I mean. I'm using a self-centering drill bit. It'll pre-drill these holes. That's it. It's installed. Let's see how it works. So just with that alone, it's solid.